What's up, guys? So we're back here again at Dave & Buster's. We still have a lot of tickets or credits that we still have yet to use, so we had to come back. We're the same crew. This is the next day. So what we're going to do today, we found out a better option of how to count the tickets. We're going to have a competition today, see who can get the most tickets, but we switched it from digital tickets to physical tickets. So we're just going to count to see whoever has the most tickets at the end wins. Let's do some good old jackpot fishing games.
Let's go.
Hey, it does not the amount that matters. It's the thought that counts.
You have more tickets.
It's the thought. Hey, yeah, but I was this close from getting 500. Oh, you got 40. That's still good.
I'm gonna get 150.
You're gonna get 150? I don't know, man. 150. Ah, 40.
Still better than yours.
Hey. My four tickets are better than all your tickets right now, okay?
Oh, shit, dude, he was close. 40. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You got four again? You blow, bro.
Wow, you know what?
Take those six tickets and shove them.
You wish you were as cool as me right now.
This man has four total.
You wish you were as cool as me.
This man has four total tickets.
Damn, 40.
That's not bad. Are you gonna go?
Yeah, I'll go.
Birthday boy.
I need to win some tickets. Now, I may not be my birthday when this video is posted, but the day of this recording is my birthday.
That's good.
What you know about these tickets? All right, so we moved on from this, and we're now doing this machine right here. So basically, it drops a ball down here, and he has to land it in one of these holes. So time it. Oh yeah, I gotta time it. All right, so he drops the ball, and it lands somewhere in one of these. Where's it gonna land? Two tickets.
I got two tickets.
Two tickets. Yeah, you're me now.
Here, you go next.
Me? All right.
He's concentrating super hard.
Come on. Give me something.
Oh, dude, come on. I got two again.
All right, Greg. Come on, Greg. You got a timer. Oh, I was going to say.
Oh, no.
The jackpot's right there. The jackpot's here we go. Got some space invaders. Damn, so many bright lights and flashing colors. Pretend. Oh my god! What? Ah, dang. There's the prize room right here. Look at all that stuff. There's a GoPro in there. I want that. We should do this. You want to try this? So basically, you just try to stop it in there, and then you win this amount of tickets in here. You got to stop it in the middle. Okay. It's like that other one.
Then we look. Oh, that was.
Whose reaction time is this?
Six.
Like 7 minutes.
What? Yeah, watch the master watch.
Watch minimum. I'll at least get 10.
Yeah. Good luck, buddy.
See, how hard is that?
All right, Sean. Go for broke.
All right.
It's go time.
Got this. Come on, Steven, you got this. You've been training your whole life for this. Up until this one moment, your life meant nothing, and you messed it up! They played the Space Invaders game, so I gave them tickets.
Yeah.
Graydon just played this game over here, so I get one more free game that nobody else can play, but I don't know what game to play. Which one should I do?
Piano.
Piano, Mike, what do you think? This one? What do you think, Graydon? Piano one or this one?
Try this one.
This one? Alright, well, 2v1, I'm gonna do this one, so. I don't know what's happening here, so I'm just gonna guess on one here really quick. What happened? Oh, there's a puck! Oh!
Got green.
Hey, okay.
So green's main tickets.
Okay, I see how this works. Okay. Let's try Ryan.
Go early.
Like that. Maybe.
So.
Okay, so I'll get it a little bit early. Two. Come on, timing. Oh, come on! Okay, a little bit earlier.
Yeah, this is
there, right there. Alright, we got this. Oh! Come on! That's their bonus. Hey! Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Come on. You didn't want to do it. Oh, that's so cool. What's the mystery?
I don't know. Mystery bonus, yeah, like two tickets.
What kind of mystery bonus?
Let me try one.
Come on, Mike, you got this. Oh!
I definitely have to go again.
You got it. What do you think? Oh! Damn! If you get it right, you have to get it dead on. You have to get dead center on the red to get the jackpot. Is this the one?
What?
They didn't give you, bro. That's a red step, bro. Come on. Yeah? You gonna show us how the cool kids win tickets? Damn. He makes it look so easy. Alright, well, you know what? I'm gonna try this and I'm gonna win more tickets than you.
I'm calling right now, he's gonna get 10 tickets.
You're gonna get 10 tickets, I'm gonna get more than 10 tickets. Yeah, you know what? Fuck you.
Oh! You got 100!
See what I mean? Yeah, fuck you. Look at all these tickets. Oh, it feels so good. Yes, add it up. Oh, yeah. That's what I love. Oh, yeah, you're just jealous. You're a hater. You're jealous. Oh, my God, 50. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Damn. Okay, I love it. That's pretty impressive. Yeah. I think Steven wins. I think Steven wins the ticket competition.
Unless I go again and beat him, but you know. That'd be nice.
Damn, Graydon. Can you live up to that?
If you get the 100.
Damn, if you get 1,000 tickets, you win. Damn, that's a lot of tickets, man. What you gonna do with all of them?
I'm gonna buy a Mercedes.
You're gonna buy a Mercedes?
I'm buying a Mercedes.
Damn. 500 tickets, just bought this man a new Mercedes. I'm gonna die, dude, if he gets 1,000.
If he gets 1,000, I will shoot a break.
The blue one stops first. So. Damn. 50.
I didn't know about
that. Hey, 50 is still pretty good. It's better than the 10 he got. You lost, haha. You have the least amount of tickets. Alright, so we're down to our last two tries. If I get one spin, he gets one spin. Here we go.
Big money.
Come on, we all came out with a decent amount except Graydon. This place is badass though. I haven't been here in like multiple years. I used to come to Dave & Buster's all the time. Now we gotta go choose our prizes and I don't want to record in there because I don't want to get kicked out. Because I'm not even supposed to be recording right here. So let's see what we get. So we looked around in the prize room. We really didn't see anything we wanted to get. But the total ticket amounts coming in fourth place with 245 tickets was Graydon. Yep. So last place. Coming in third place with a respectable 258 tickets, Michael. Coming in second place with 476 tickets was the birthday boy, me. And first place, Steven, whatever, nobody cares about. He got 950 tickets because of a couple jackpots he hit. So yep. We have to take Graydon back to the airport. He has to fly back to Nebraska, unfortunately. So we're going to go take him to the airport right now. Like I said a couple videos ago, or last video, I don't know when I'm going to be posting all my videos, but Graydon is going to be starting a YouTube channel soon. He hopefully wants to move in with us. in the next house. So he's going to practice uploading videos for a while. Around Thanksgiving, I'll go visit him in Nebraska, do a couple videos with him, give him a shout out and whatnot, and then hopefully we can get the ball rolling. Hopefully we can get his channel going, and hopefully he can move in with us in the next house, as well as maybe one or two other people. We'll stay tuned for that, though. That's a ways in the future. Right now, I have to go get him to the airport, so talk to you later.
All right, Gryden. It was nice knowing you, and just get out. Just get out now. Hopefully you don't get dragged out down the aisles on United. He's flying back on United. Good luck on the YouTube videos. I'll see you in November. Bye, Gryden.
He's a cool guy. I'll see him in November. You guys are going to like him. Hopefully he can move into the next house with us.
Yeah, he's so down.